Well, I didn't know flowers could talk.
Of course we could talk. And there's someone worth talking to.
Which isn't they?
How is it you can all talk so nicely? I've been to many flower gardens, and none of the flowers there could talk.
Put your hand on the ground and you'll know why.
The ground's really hard.
Exactly. In most gardens, they make the beds too soft and the flowers are always asleep.
Never thought of that before.
It's my opinion.